Where is your W-2? January 31st is the deadline the IRS gives to employers to get all that information correct and then get those tax documents out to you. Some businesses still mail them to your home, but most have it online along with your paystub. So if you have to print it out for yourself, go ahead and just do that. Now, your W-2 is one of the main documents you need to file your taxes. And just in case you missed it, taxes are due Tuesday, April the 18th this year.